Welcome to Chelsea Sport Update. Before we start the video, please subscribe, like and feel free to comment. Pictures: 24-man Chelsea squad for UEFA Super Cup versus Villarreal. Chelsea have made the quick trip to Belfast, Northern Ireland today ahead of tomorrow night's UEFA Super Cup Super Friendly against Europa League champions Villarreal. A total of 24 players have traveled, as confirmed by the official Chelsea website, including both Ruben Loftus-Cheek and Trevo Chalobah, who were not listed in the provisional squad that was published on the UEFA website, causing a few Twitter scenes. Chelsea do have until tonight, Tuesday, 11 p.m. to amend the squad still, or add any List B players, e.g. Ethan Ampadu, though that seems unnecessary at this point. The squad itself is subject to similar rules as the Champions League registrations, i.e. no more than 17 non-homegrown, at least 4 club-trained players, etc. Goalkeepers: Kepa Arrizabalaga, Marcus Bettinelli, Eduard Mendy. Defenders: Antonio Rudiger, Andreas Christensen, Thiago Silva, Kurt Zouma, Trevo Chalobah, Marcos Alonso, Ben Chilwell, Reece James, Cesar Azpilicueta, Emerson. Midfielders: Jorginho, N'Golo Kanté, Ruben Loftus-Cheek, Mateo Kovacic, Mason Mount. Forwards: Tammy Abraham, Timo Werner, Kai Havertz, Christian Pulisic, Callum Hudson-Odoi, Hakim Ziyech. As also pointed out by the official website, the shirt numbers in this game will not yet be the official ones for the season ahead. That's for now from Stamford Bridge. Please subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thanks for watching.